What makes a fancy, aged cheese taste so complex and delicious? The milk? The aging process? Sure. But for some cheeses, there's another secret ingredient. Bugs. Tiny, microscopic bugs called cheese mites. And they're in your cheese on purpose. On the outside of many hard cheeses, there's a dusty-looking rind. That's not dust. It's a thriving colony of millions of cheese mites. These little guys crawl all over the cheese, burrowing into the surface and eating the mold. This helps the cheese breathe. But more importantly, their activity helps develop the unique nutty and savory flavors that make the cheese so good. So that delicious, expensive cheese you're eating? It gets its famous flavor with a little help from a million tiny bugs. Bon appetit!